Hey gamers and welcome to our channel Gaming Natic, your favorite gaming hub which brings you all the latest updates, news and gameplays from the gaming world. Today we're going to discuss the top 5 offline mobile phone games, but before we do not forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon for latest updates and news. When it comes to mobile phone games, it's a complete different world in itself with multiplayer modes, battle royales, etc. But with less to none internet connectivity, enjoying mobile phone games can be a complete bummer. So without any further ado, let's get the countdown started. At number 5, we have Stormblades. For centuries, young warriors have sought the secrets of the ruins in a quest to prove their worth. Basically, you go on a journey through a passage and fight legendary keepers, you test your might in ruins and you upgrade your weapons and release arcane powers. You basically demonstrate true skills by dodging the keepers' attacks, inflicting your furious retribution, you land powerful counter-attacks, shatter your enemies' armor and subdue them. If you talk about the features in this game, there's a free-flowing, fast-paced sword-fighting action. You upgrade your swords, you infuse it with mystical, magical powers, you battle your way through a variety of unforgiving enemies and you compete with warriors around the world for that one chance at glory. At number 4, we have Extreme Motorbikes, a racing game that is pretty good, especially for the fact that it's an offline free game on the Play Store. It's got smooth controls, it's got amazing graphics, it's got amazing physics. If we talk about its physics, they're pretty realistic, where you can actually test your freestyle skills. If we talk about other features, it's basically simulating every aspect of a motorbike's behavior. You can drive more than 20 powerful, high-detailed sports motorbikes on this. You can customize your motorbikes, especially with exclusive paint jobs, rims. If you talk about its realistic engine sounds, so that's not the only thing that is pretty realistic. Even the sounds that include the turbocharger, the gearbox, and the tires, they are recorded from the real motorbikes as well. If you talk about the graphics, they're realistic 3D graphics. You can basically drift slow in slow motion as well. You can basically change your riders, passengers, etc. At number 3, we have Street Warrior Ninja. Basically, it looks like a rip-off between Street Fighter and Tekken, but for a free game, they've done a pretty good job. If you talk about the gameplay, Superhero Ninja Fighter Warriors is a latest modern combat fighting game that was basically made in 2019, which is full of action and samurai fighting skills. The character is basically a superhero with fighting karate skills where he shows off his kung fu fighting skills against the street thugs. Basically, the character is fully trained from the school of martial arts and knows how to fight against modern combat. And as a commando modern combat fighter, you have to survive in this grand battle of street ninja assassins in the warrior fighting game. If you talk about it in more detail, Superhero Ninja Assassin is an ultimate ninja fighting warrior game in which you will take revenge from the mutant warriors you're trained by the masters to become a street fighter, pun intended, yes. At number 2, we have Tegra, crafting and building survival shooter. At the first look of this game, it does look like a cheap ripoff of Fortnite, but it certainly isn't if we talk about the game. It's basically a first-person shooter where you have to shoot up hordes of monsters and zombies from another world. The survival shooter basically tells the story of a magical event that occurred as a result of which several worlds were mixed. So basically, there are portals around this world which have opened different portals from the world of Tegra into our world through which magical creatures and zombies have penetrated. You have to fight for survival and it's a huge world, so you basically choose the best shooting guns to fight against the monsters that are walking towards you. If you talk about the game and the character, the character is the chosen person who's basically designed to balance the world and prevent the full conquer of these monsters into our world. If you talk about the features of the game, it's basically a variety of weapons to fight these zombies, mobs and other opponents. You basically craft and build. There's a unique craft system. You get resources, you hunt and you find other useful resources. You explore the world, you collect the resources. This has got a fascinating storyline. The world's pretty interactive, it's diverse, and it's definitely a number 2 for this category. And at number 1, we have Last Hope Sniper War. It's basically a first player game that is based on an apocalypse wasteland where zombies, raiders, and vicious deadly enemies roam the area. You have to rescue the survivors, you have to kill to stay alive, and only you can save this world in this story. Basically, you have you and your arsenal of sniper rifles, assault rifles, etc. You have to kill those zombies, especially because there's a pandemic zombie virus outbreak going on. And then if you ready yourself, you have to aim on your target, you have to fire your weapons, and to prove that you're the best sniper out there. If you talk about the awesome features, you have an immersive story-based missions, you have rich and detailed environments, realistic death and impact animations, you collect skill cards from valuable crates where you can upgrade your weapons, you can upgrade your other stuff in the game, you can basically have a kill shot camera, you have ready aim fire, which basically is easy and intuitive controls. And as it's an offline game, the developers are also moving towards an online experience, so basically you can switch between an offline and online experience where you can play player versus player and you can play player versus bots. So yes, that's enough for today. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notification button as well, and let's see you in the next video. Have a good day. Game on.